This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ventura County is a county in the southern part of the U.S. state of California as of the 2010 census. The population was 823,318. The county seat is Ventura. Ventura County comprises the Oxnard-Thousand Oaks-Ventura, CA Metropolitan Statistical Area, which is also included in the Los Angeles-Long Beach, California Combined Statistical Area. It is also considered the southernmost county along the California Central Coast. Contents 1 History 11 Pre-colonial period 12 Spanish period 13 Mexican period 14 American period 15 Modern period 2 Geography 21 Physical geography 22 Climate 23 Ecology and wildlife 24 Adjacent counties 25 National protected areas 26 Rivers 3 Transportation 31 Major highways 311 Unconstructed 32 Public transportation 33 Airports 4 Government 41 Federal and state representation 5 Politics 51 Voter registration statistics 511 Cities by population and voter registration 6 Crime 61 Cities by population and crime rates 7 Demographics 71-2011 711 Places by population, race, and income 72-2010-73-2008 Sports 9 Metropolitan Statistical Area 10 Environment 11 Libraries 12 Communities 121 Cities 122 Census Designated Places 123 Other Unincorporated Communities 124 Population Ranking 13 In Popular Culture 14 See also 15 Notes 16 References 17 Further Reading 18 External Links History Pre-colonial period Pictographs in the Borough Flats Painted Cave in Simi Valley. Ventura County was historically inhabited by the Chumash people, who also settled much of Santa Barbara and San Luis Obispo counties, with their presence dating back 10,000 to 12,000 years. The Chumash were hunter-gatherers, fishermen and also traders with the Mojave, Yokuts, and Tongva Indians. The Chumash are also known for their rock paintings and for their great basketry. Chumash Indian Museum in Thousand Oaks has several reconstructed Chumash houses APA, and there are several Chumash pictographs in the county, including the Borough Flats Painted Cave in Simi Valley. The plank canoe, called a tomal in Chumash, was important to their way of life. Canoe launching points on the mainland for trade with the Chumash of the Channel Islands were located at the mouth of the Ventura River, Magu Lagoon and Point Hunami. This has led to speculations among archaeologists of whether the Chumash could have had a prehistoric contact with Polynesians. According to diachronic linguistics, certain words such as tomaloo canoe could be related to Polynesian languages. The dialect of the Chumash language that was spoken in Ventura County was Ventureño. Several place names in the county has originated from Chumash, including Ojai, which means moon, and Simi Valley, which originates from the word shimi and refers to the stringy, thread-like clouds that typify the region. Others include Point Magu from the word muwu meaning beach, Satakoi from the word saoktakoi meaning sheltered for the wind, and Sespe Creek from the word sikpe meaning kneecap. Spanish period mission San Buenaventura is a Spanish mission founded in 1782 by the Franciscan Order in October 1542. The expedition led by Juan Rodriguez Cabrillo anchored in an inlet near Point Magu. Its members were the first Europeans to arrive in the area that would become Ventura County. Active occupation of California by Spain began in 1769. Gaspar de Portola led a military expedition by land from San Diego to Monterey, passing through Ventura County in August of that year. A priest with the expedition, Father Juan Crespi, kept a journal of the trip and noted that the area was ideal for a mission to be established and it was a good site to which nothing is lacking. Also on this expedition was Father Junipero Serra, who later founded a mission on this site on March 31, 1782. The mission San Buenaventura was founded by Father Serra. It is named after Saint Bonaventure, one of the early intellectual founders of the Franciscan order. The town that grew up around the mission was originally and remains named San Buenaventura, although has been known as Ventura since 1891. In the 1790s, the Spanish governor of California began granting land concessions to Spanish Californians who were often retiring soldiers. These concessions were known as ranchos and consisted of thousands of acres of land that were used primarily as ranch land for livestock in Ventura County, Rancho Simi was granted in 1795 and Rancho El Canijo in 1802. Mexican period in 1822, California was notified of Mexico's independence from Spain and the governor of California, the junta, the military in Monterrey and the priests and neophytes at Mission San Buenaventura swore allegiance to Mexico on April 11, 1822. California land that had been vested in the King of Spain was now owned by the nation of Mexico by the 1830s. Mission San Buenaventura was in a decline with fewer neophytes joining the mission. The number of cattle owned by the mission dropped from 1st to 15th ranking in the California missions. The missions were secularized by the Mexican government in 1834. The Mexican governors began granting land rights to Mexican Californians, often retiring soldiers by 1846. There were 19 rancho grants in Ventura County in 1836. Mission San Buenaventura was transferred from the church to a secular administrator. The natives who had been working at the mission gradually left to work on the ranchos by 1839. Only 300 Indians were left at the mission and it slipped into neglect. Several outhouses were discovered in July 2007 dating back to the 1800s where a new site had been cleared to prepare for development. The area proved to be a treasure trove for archaeologists who braved the lingering smell in the dirt to uncover artifacts that showed heavy utilization by mission inhabitants, Indians, early settlers and Spanish and Mexican soldiers. American period. The Mexican-American War began in 1846 but its effect was not felt in Ventura County until 1847. In January of that year, Captain John C. Fremont led the California Battalion into San Buenaventura, finding that the Europeans had fled, leaving only the Indians in the mission. Fremont and the battalion continued south to sign the Treaty of Cahuenga with General Andres Pico. The Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo formally transferred California to the United States in 1848. By 1849, a constitution had been adopted for the California Territory. The new legislature met and divided the pending state into 27 counties at the time. The area that would become Ventura County was the southern part of Santa Barbara County. The 1860s brought many changes to the area. A drought caused many of the ranchos to experience financial difficulties and most were divided, subdivided and sold. Large sections of land were bought by Eastern capitalists based on favorable reports of petroleum deposits. A United States Post Office was opened at Mission San Buenaventura in 1861. On April 1, 1866, the town of San Buenaventura was incorporated, becoming the first officially recognized town in what would become Ventura County on January 1, 1873. Ventura County was officially split from Santa Barbara County, bringing a flurry of change that same year. A courthouse and wharf were built in San Buenaventura. A bank was opened and the first public library was created. The school system grew, with the first high school opening in 1890. Other towns were starting in the county. A plan for Hunami, later Port Hunami, was recorded in 1874, and Santa Paula's plan was recorded in 1875. The community of Nordhoff, later renamed Ojai, was started in 1874. Bardsdale, Fillmore, Piru and Montalvo were established in 1887-1892. Saw Simi, later Simi Valley, Somas, Sadakoy and Moorpark. Oxnard was a late comer, not being established until 1898. The Southern Pacific Railroad laid tracks through San Buenaventura in 1887 for convenience in printing their timetables. Southern Pacific shortened San Buenaventura to Ventura. The post office soon followed suit. While the city remains officially known as San Buenaventura, it is more commonly referred to as Ventura. The rail line to Northern California originally went through Saugus, Fillmore and Santa Paula, providing a boom to those communities along the line in 1905. Tunnel No. 26 was completed between Chatsworth and Corriganville near Simi Valley, shortening the rail route at 7,369 feet (2,246). Factory bore the name of its absentee owners, the Oxnard Brothers. A small community of farm and factory workers grew near the train stop. That community, now bearing the name of the factory shortened to the one word train stop, has become the largest city in Ventura County. Oxnard Oil has been known in Ventura County since before the arrival of the Europeans, as the native Chumash people used tar from natural seeps as a sealant and waterproofing for baskets and canoes in the 1860s. Several attempts were made to harvest the petroleum products under Ventura County, but none were financially successful, and the oil speculators eventually changed from oil to land development in 1913. Oil exploration began in earnest, with Ralph Lloyd obtaining the financial support of veteran oil man Joseph B. Dabney. Their first well, named Lloyd No. 1, was started on January 20, 1914. The well struck oil at 2,558. Adjacent San Miguelito in 1931 in the early hours of the morning of March 12-13, 1928, the St. Francis Dam collapsed, sending nearly 12,500. Camarillo, Oxnard, Somas, Point Magu, Port Hueneme, Ventura, Ojai, Santa Paula, and Fillmore West County consists of some of the first developed cities in the county. The largest beach communities are located in West County on the coastline of the Channel Islands Harbor. Starting in the mid-1900s, there was a large growth in population in the East County, moving from the San Fernando Valley in Los Angeles and out into the Canijo and Simi Valleys. Part of the Canijo Valley belongs to Los Angeles County. This park consists of Calabasas, Hidden Hills, Agora, and Westlake Village. The other half of the Canijo Valley, which belongs to Ventura County, consists of Lake Sherwood, Hidden Valley, Oak Park, Thousand Oaks, and Newberry Park, which was formerly an unincorporated area that is now the most westerly part of Thousand Oaks. Many working class people migrated to this area during the 1960s and 1970s out of East and Central Los Angeles. As a result, there was a large growth in population into the Canijo Valley and into Ventura County through the U.S. Route 101 corridor, making the U.S. 101 a full freeway in the 1960s, and the expansions that followed, helped make commuting to Los Angeles easier and opened the way for development westward. The communities that have seen the most substantial development are Calabasas, Hidden Hills, Agora Hills, Westlake Village, Thousand Oaks, and Newberry Park. Development moved farther down the U.S. 101 corridor and sent population rising in West County cities as well. The largest population growth there has been in Camarillo, Oxnard, and Ventura. Development in the East County and along the U.S. 101 corridor is rare today, because most of these cities are master-planned cities, such as Thousand Oaks and Simi Valley, and are approaching build-out. Although the area still has plenty of open space and land, almost all of it is mandated to never be developed as part of the master plan of each city. Because of this, its private low-key location, its country feel, and its proximity to Los Angeles, the Canijo Valley area has become a very attractive place to live. Like most areas of Ventura County, it once had relatively inexpensive real estate, but prices have risen sharply. For example, real estate in Newberry Park has increased in price by over 250% in the last 10 parts of the county are on the Oxnard Plain, which includes the cities of Oxnard, Camarillo, Port Hueneme, and much of Ventura. Other cities and communities lie in the intermountain valleys of the Transverse Range. The Santa Clara River Valley is the most prominent valley, while other valleys include Canijo Valley, Simi Valley, Santa Rosa Valley, Tierra Rayada Valley, and Las Poses Valley. Other parts of the county are on small coastal mountains, such as the Santa Ynez Mountains, Simi Hills, Santa Monica Mountains, and the Piru Mountains. Most of the population of Ventura County lives in the southern portion of the county. The major population centers are the Oxnard Plain and the Simi and Canijo Valleys. In local media, the county is usually split between the eastern portion, generally associated with the San Fernando Valley, and the western portion, often referred to as Oxnard-Ventura because the total amount of precipitation is small. Conserving water and obtaining water from additional sources outside of Ventura County are vital concerns. The climate, though mostly mild and dry, varies because of the variations in topography through, for instance, differences in elevation and physical geography. The Santa Clara River is the principal waterway. Lake Casitas, an artificial reservoir, is the largest body of water. The highest peaks in the county include Mount Pinos 8,831, 2,697. Sacred to the Chumash Indians, it is known to them as Iwahinmu, and was considered to be the center of the universe. Being the highest peak in the vicinity, it has a spectacular view, unimpeded in three directions. The USDA Economic Research Service rated Ventura County the most desirable county to live in the 48 contiguous states, using six metrics of climate: mild, sunny winters, temperate summers, low humidity, topographic variation, and access to water, that reflect environmental qualities most people prefer. Physical geography map of Ventura County with physiographical place names. Coastline at Point Magu State Park. There are 555,953 acres, 224,986. Areas straddle the line with Santa Barbara County. All of the wilderness areas are within the jurisdiction of Los Padres National Forest. Simi Valley in the valley of the same name, Simi Valley, in the southeast corner of the county. The coastal plain was formed by the deposition of sediments from the Santa Clara River and from the streams of the Caliguas-Canijo drainage system. It has a mean elevation of 50 feet 15. Summit of Mount Pinos, the highest point in the county. Emma Wood State Beach is located west of the city of Ventura. The Intermountain Valley of the Santa Clara River is the most prominent valley in the county and trends east-southwest. The Santa Clara River drains an area of 1,605 square miles and flows from its headwaters in Los Angeles to where it empties into the Pacific. Its principal tributaries are Piru Creek, Santa Paula Creek, and Sespe Creek. The valley of the Ventura River is a narrow valley north of Ventura. Ojai Valley is connected to the Ventura River Valley by San Antonio Creek. The small Upper Ojai Valley, east of Ojai Valley and 300 to 500 foot higher 91 to 152. Canijo Creek. These creeks originate in the Santa Susana and Santa Monica Mountains. The county's diverse coastline features a variety of terrain. There are many state beaches: Emma Wood, San Buenaventura, McGrath, and Mandalay State Beach. Other beaches include Channel Islands Beach, Solimar Beach, Oxnard Beach Park, and Silver Strand Beach, while Point Magoo State Park is known for its steep coastal terrain with little beach access. Nearby County Line Beach in the South Coast community of Solromar is part of the fabled Malibu coastline. Ventura County has plenty of other surf spots along the coast, including the notable surf spot, Rincon Point, on the Santa Barbara County Line. Climate sunset over the Topatopa Mountains in northern Ventura County. Ventura County has a considerable range in climate because of differences in topography between one part of the county and another. Rainfall is limited in summer and crops have to be irrigated. The average annual temperature is near 60. Temperature is near 40. Roam around, along with foxes and coyotes. The apex predator is the American black bear. The Channel Islands in Ventura County are Anacapa and San Nicolas Islands. Both are home to the deer mouse, the latter home to the island fox. Island oak exist on both adjacent counties: Santa Barbara County, California; West Kern County, California; North Los Angeles County, California; East National Protected Areas, Angeles National Forest Part, Channel Islands National Park Part, Hopper Mountain National Wildlife Refuge, Los Padres National Forest Part, Santa Monica Mountains National Recreation Area Part, Dick Smith Wilderness Part. Rivers. Rivers in Ventura County include Las Sauces Creek, Madrianio Creek, Padre Juan Canyon, Ventura River, Manuel Canyon, Cañada Larga, Cañada de Alisos, Coyote Creek, Lake Casitas, Laguna Creek, Willow Creek, Santa Ana Creek, Roble, Casitas Canal, Poplin Creek, Deep Cat Lake, East Fork, Coyote Creek, West Fork, Coyote Creek, Matilaha Creek, Rattlesnake Creek, Lime Creek, Marietta Creek, Middle Fork, Matilaha Creek, Upper North Fork, Matilaha Creek, North Fork, Matilaha Creek. This and Matilaha Creek form the Ventura River's headwaters. Santa Clara River, Sespe Creek, Piru Creek, Castaic Creek, Caliguas Creek, Arroyo Simi, Arroyo Canijo. Transportation. Major highways: Pacific Coast Highway CA1 in Solromar, overlap SR23, US 101 Ventura Freeway, US Route 101, State Route 1, State Route 23. State Route 33, State Route 34, State Route 118, State Route 126, State Route 150, State Route 232. Unconstructed. State Route 257. Public transportation. Ventura County is served by Amtrak and Metrolink trains along the main Coast Rail line, as well as Greyhound lines, Gold Coast Transit, formerly South Coast Area Transit, and Vista buses. The cities of Camarillo, Moorpark, Simi Valley, and Thousand Oaks have their own small bus systems. Park-authorized commercial service operators provide access to the five islands of Channel Islands National Park. Airports. Oxnard Airport, just west of downtown Oxnard and was Ventura County's only commercial airport. It now no longer takes public flights. It is also the county's largest airport. Camarillo Airport, formerly a U.S. Air Force base, is a general aviation airport located south of the city of Camarillo. It is the current base of operations of the Ventura County Sheriff's Department Aviation Unit and the home of the VCSD's training facility and academy, the Ventura County Criminal Justice Training Center. The Camarillo Airport also serves as the base of operations for the Ventura County Fire Department and facilitates the Oxnard College Regional Fire Academy and the Ventura County Reserve Officers Training Center. Santa Paula Airport is a privately owned airport, however, it is open to the public for general aviation government. Current county supervisors are Steve Bennett, Linda Parks, Kathy Long, Peter Foy, and John C. Zaragoza. Jeff Dean is the sheriff of the Ventura County Sheriff's Department. Mark Lorenzen is the chief of the Ventura County Fire Department. Federal and state representation. Much of the county, including the cities of Thousand Oaks, Oxnard, and Moorpark, lie within the 26th Congressional District, which is represented by Democrat Democrat Julia Brownlee. Other parts of the county are in California's 24th Congressional District, represented by Democrat Lois Capps, California's 25th Congressional District, represented by Republican Steve Knight, and California's 30th Congressional District, represented by Democrat Brad Sherman. For the previous 25 years, most of Ventura County was represented by Elton Gallegly, a conservative Republican from Simi Valley, who retired in 2012 in the California State Senate. Ventura County is split between the 19th Senate District, represented by Democrat Hannah Beth Jackson, and the 27th Senate District, represented by Democrat Fran Pavley in the California State Assembly. Ventura County is split between four legislative districts, the 37th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Doss Williams, the 38th Assembly District, represented by Republican Scott Wilk, the 44th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Jackie Irwin, and the 45th Assembly District, represented by Democrat Matt DeBobna. Politics. Ventura County vote by party in presidential elections year GOP Dem others. 2012 452% 147,958 522% 170,929 27% 8,825 2008 428% 145,853 550% 187,601 22% 7,587 2004 512% 160,314 473% 148,859 13% 4,022,482% 136,173 471% 133,258 47% 13,261 1996 435% 109,202 441% 110,772 124% 31,220 1992 355% 94,911 370% 99,011 275% 73,725 1988 616% 147,604 372% 89,065 12% 2,804 1984 687% 151,383 302% 66,550 12% 2,529 1980 603% 114,930 295% 56,311 102% 19,409 1976 532% 82,670 441% 68,529 27% 4,201 1972 632% 95,310 327% 49,307 41% 6,188 1968 514% 59,705 411% 47,794 75% 8,762 1964 410% 40,264 588% 57,805 02% 169-1960 496% 35,074 500% 35,334 5% 315-1956 499% 26,342 498% 26,276 03% 149-1952 525% 24,534 470% 21,967 06% 256-1948 422% 13,930 548% 18,131% 1,019 1944 402% 11,071 593% 16,342 05% 131 1940 422%, 11,225, 570%, 15,182, 09%, 227, 1936, 358%, 7,579, 631%, 13,384, 11%, 235, 1932, 373%, 6,908, 588%, 10,903, 39%, 724 1928, 702%, 9017, 289%, 3717, 09%, 117 1924, 652%, 5705, 104%, 911,244%, 2,139, 1920, 760%, 5,231, 190%, 1,305, 50%, 347. Ventura County vote by party in gubernatorial elections year GOP 2014. German marks 469%, 93,797, 531%, 106,070. 2010 493%, 128,082, 453%, 117,800, 2006 610%, 134,862, 343%, 75,790, 2003, 515%, 116,722, 237%, 53,705, 2002, 472%, 91,193, 432%, 83,557, 1998, 438%, 91,093, 530%, 110,226, 1994, 624%, 136,417, 334%, 73,163, 1990, 576%, 106,234, 369%, 68,139, 1986. 672%, 118,640, 311%, 54,893, 1982, 552%, 99,130, 424%, 76,094, 1978, 406%, 57,777, 528%, 75,173, 1974, 505%, 60,122, 472%, 56,189, 1970, 586%, 63,790, 389%, 42,350, 1966, 609%, 58,068, 391%, 37,224, 1962. 452%, 31,899, 535%, 37,777. For many years, Ventura County voted consistently for Republican candidates for local, statewide, and federal offices. Only recently has the county begun favoring Democratic candidates in both federal and state elections, while Republicans used to win a large majority of votes throughout the 1970s and 1980s. No party has received more than 55% of the county's votes since 1992, prior to Barack Obama's victory in the county in 2008. The last Democrat to win a majority was Lyndon Johnson in 1964, though Democrat Bill Clinton carried the county by a plurality in 1992 and 1996. On March 3, 2008, Democratic registration surpassed Republican registration, and this Democratic edge has grown since the cities of Camarillo, Moorpark, Simi Valley, and Thousand Oaks all have voter rolls with Republican pluralities. The remaining cities and towns in the county have a Democratic plurality or majority on the voter rolls, while the unincorporated areas are split almost evenly between the party's voter registration statistics population and registered voters total population 815,745. 0.5%. City population registered voters Democratic Republican DR spread other no party preference Camarillo 64,340 632% 331% 432% to 101% 78% 186% Fillmore 14,863 427%, 470%, 278%, 192%, 77%, 200%, Moorpark 34,100, 586%, 338%, 408% to 70%, 78%, 202%, Ojai 7,496, 659%, 460%. 273%, 187%, 91%, 202%, Oxnard 194,972, 364%, 516%, 225%, 291%, 64%, 215%, Port Hueneme 21,717, 404%, 475%, 252%, 223%. 81%, 218%, San Buenaventura Ventura 105,809, 611%, 424%, 323%, 101%, 85%, 194%, Santa Paula 29,248, 398%, 534%, 237%, 297%, 66%, 185%.